Do you remember some of the perhaps happier times going on holiday to places like Rhodesia, to Antakooki, or to Cape Town?
Yes, we went. I
Some
used to
farm.
go to Muizenberg quite often, and sometimes I stayed at my mother's sister's in Elka for 2 years. I went and stayed there, and I went to Kuki, Esther in Rhodesia. I think I went twice there, and then it was just after UDI, and she worked in the legal office there in the magistrate. I think it was in the magistrate's court or some legal department, and that was a beautiful place. She had a beautiful home on a large stand,
Many
and
servants.
three servants, and they weren't as crude as the people over here, but they paid the servants £1 a month.
1 pound or 1 shilling? 1 pound or 1 shilling?
No, £1 a month. So it
Pound.
was really slave labor, but it wasn't implemented with the same harshness and belligerence that it was implemented with over here. The English are more polite and dignified about it, but ultimately it was the same thing.